Restrictions continued in the Jammu city, which are enforced to prevent the spread of novel coronavirus. Main roads have been sealed and only people with valid movement passes are being allowed the passage. The number of coronavirus cases in Jammu and Kashmir till April 20 was 368. This includes 330 in Kashmir Division and 55 in Jammu Division. 5 people have died in the Union Territory from the disease, while 71 have recovered. Red zones have been sealed to ensure strict adherence to standard operating procedure. Markets continue to remain shut and public transport off the roads. Only pharmacies and groceries are allowed to open. More than 61,000 people in J&K have been kept under surveillance.